To a certain extent, you can learn it after you.
Sure. Well, I'm left-handed. There I do go. Some things good with my right hand. A lot of, like, normal, like, manual dexterity type things I do with my right hand.
I guess some you kind of have can... to, because there's so many right-handed things, but, you know, we have to live with.
Yep.
I'm sorry, I interrupted. What were you about to say?
I don't know. I've already forgotten.
I'm sorry, that was my...
It's all good.
Alright, so here we go.
I'm sure it wasn't important.
Maybe. Oh, yeah, you're good.
I'm
just
good.
Tap. I may have cut it, I may not, but tap. Harold?
What, no rock, paper,
not
scissors?
This time, not this time. I kind of just ran here.
I'll go first. Yeah, no, that's what I heard.
All right, let's see if it's keepable.
Wow.
Sure. I guess
this is awkward. Okay, so not you. You're fine. This part is fine. I like you. I really like you. I don't know what you're on, but... And then here's the risk. Let's be ballsy, though. Let's go for it.
Let's just say that for you, too. Anyway. All right, you're up.
Let's see. Planes.
Yes.
Quark Homunculus.
Yes!
Go ahead.
I already know this.
Yeah, you know what I'm playing now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bought this over the holidays. Guild Pack, Porcelain Legionnaire, Ardent.
Do you mind playing Reveal for camera?
Yeah, sure. Did you pay 2 life?
No,
I was just, I didn't know.
Sorry about that.
Yeah. Oh, you did it twice. Okay,
I did it twice.
So you're at 16.
That's what's going on.
Cool.
Yeah. What do you say? Pass turn. Okay.
We'll do the I take two.
Okay. Legionnaire?
Yep.
Alright.
I'll swing
Makes
for two.
Good sense. Alright, I'm at 14. Already.
Go ahead.
That's what double probe will do to you.
Yep.
And if you didn't before, now you know what
you're
on.
Playing. In fact,
I am. Last turn. Right. T1 Glistener Elf. Giving it a go.
Playing against them.
That's it.
That's if I block him, right?
If you block. It's not if I block him.
Yeah, that's what, yeah. So I will swing for 5.
I think for a sec. Thinking requires me to switch them. Block?
Sure.
Yeah. Maybe 12? I was gonna kinda take
and then
two
you
anyway.
Take 3?
Yes.
And go to 9.
Alright. That's it.
Alright. Sort of sucks a little bit. Because I lose my Metalcraft from my recruit, but Modern Hawk.
Yay! Deck thinning! Consistency! Bunch of creatures. How many cards we'll see how many you get out.
I'm getting all 3.
Oh, 3. Okay, so how many that'll put you
and
in
since
6
since I'm
cards.
Revealing, yeah, since I'm yeah. revealing, I'll just leave in face of it.
Makes sense.
But yeah, I'm getting all 3.
Alright.
I have room for it. Might as well get them all.
May I take my turn?
Yeah, go ahead. Squadron Hawks.
Oh, yeah. Ichorclaw would like to have a word with you. So, trigger, it's a 3-3 now. Wait till you're done.
Yep.
Well, actually, I'm going to Predator Strike, +3/+3, and Trample.
Okay.
So, it's a 6-6 right now.
Yep.
And I see your hands, but I don't see responses.
Unless you're doing something else.
Unless I'm doing something else. Let's
see. Cut that if you want.
Why not? What's the... There's a Pokemon called Why Not? I'll go to seven.
Poison.
Yeah, seven.
You're at seven.
That's right.
And seven poison?
That's right.
All right.
And dead. So dead. Pass turn.
So dead. Ah, good lord.
All right. Unless we stay on blocking duty, I'm going to go to three anyway. I'm at four. Go to four.
That is true. So yes, three. Yeah.
Four.
Put you at four.
Oh, this is so close. This is nail biting.
And I'll just play some Squadron Hawks.
Makes sense. Trigger. Oh no, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I don't have any more, unfortunately. it'd be nice if I had a bunch of more Squadron Hawks. Go ahead.
Get that draw in.
Hopefully, I'm not gonna get trampled.
For Legionnaire. Basically, that's all he. That's his text. Just
yep.
Blocks Legionnaire.
Blocks Legionnaire.
Swing. Trigger. Alright. That's it.
Yep. If that's it, if that's it, that's it.
Main two. Do this.
Yeah.
So that,
was so
that
close.
Happened.
Yeah. First game.
And then, just a Glistener Elf. Okay.
Close.
You're not kidding. Time to go to sideboards. Doing our thing. Something like that. Woo. All those keepable hand, go. By the way, I'm on the play.
Oh yeah.
In case that wasn't, yeah.
Yeah. In case that wasn't just obvious.
Yeah. Sorry. Ooh, another ballsy keep. It's basically the same thing as last time. All right. You ready?
Yep.
Oh.
I have a Glinthawk Idol, a Bonesplitter, Plains, Probe, COP Green.
The finger, the fingernails. Okay.
Yeah,
let's get that draw in.
Yeah, I can move this down.
Get a 16?
Yeah.
That's it, last turn. COP Green. I see COP Green a lot. COP Green. That's interesting.
It's for Infect, apparently.
Yeah.
I wasn't even really thinking about it for Infect, but Infect apparently.
Boggles.
Boggles? Yeah, yep. It's good for Boggle. Elves, the red, blue, green elf combo thing.
Yeah, that's
it's
true.
The Timberwatch portion of it.
Okay.
It's something for that.
Sure. I guess it's better than nothing in that slot, because the torch and the tokens off Lizalano, but like you said,
yeah,
the Timberwatch part.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
All right. The only creature I see is Glinthawk, which is a 1-1, or 2-2.
It's a 2-2.
Yeah.
But I have to either pay for it or have an artifact come into play or something to activate it.
Yeah.
Because this pairs so much, players get cards like.
Zay.
Doesn't help against that. COP Green, at least.
Pass turn, yeah, you're right. Rocking some colorless.
Alright.
So, hi. Sure.
Go ahead.
Okay. Let me see. Okay. So right now, it's only one artifact. Two artifacts,
yep.
Not Metalcraft yet.
Yep.
No fun at all. I'm gonna swing three. Trample.
Yeah.
So the first one
was
Lance, this one's 10.
Yeah. I'll take it.
And he probably
could have
died from the other one.
Seven?
Is that it?
Believe it or not, yeah. You're at seven poison. And. Pass turn, yep.
Well, so we gotta roll to see how big this is.
No, wait. Oh, so upkeep. No, you draw the end of draw step. I should have done this before. I'm thinking, yeah.
What are you doing?
Tell me what you want. Stone Rain. It's an artifact.
Yeah, pretty sure that killed me.
COP mean. Yeah. Alright, that deck is crazy. I didn't see.
Well, there's like I think a no land deck. Like legacy maybe?
It's a mana dredge and
I think so.
One
yeah.
Or oops all spells.
Yeah, yeah.
Both of those run zero lands.
Yeah.
Although I've been told that there's a manless dredge with an asterisk behind it because they keep a forest and I want to say it's like four land grants in the sideboard.
Sure.
Yeah. And the reason apparently is I think it's called Reverent Silence. You know what I'm talking about? The one where you make your opponent gain life instead of paying the mana cost.
Yeah.
It's basically the same hand again. not really. Let me sort for just a quick second. Okay.
I don't want it to be the same hand.
My deck is weird for me today. Or at least with this match. And then you, and then you. So it's not like I don't have stuff I can do, I just...
But I'm on the draw, so anyway. You good?
Yeah.
Alright, go for it.
Alright. Then a court.
Hi. Pass turn?
Yep.
Tell me if you've seen this before. All game, every game.
Fisher, Plains, Recruit, Plains, CUP Green.
Okay, that's interesting. It is going to be the same thing. We've done that every game now, haven't we?
Yes, you have. That is what we you have. You've Gitaxian Probe twice. And...
Yeah. Yep. Stone right?
Sure.
Pass turn. It's an artifact, yeah.
Okay. I was like, but you said stone rain. I'm like, stone rain for a green? How the hell are you doing that?
Yeah, right?
It's like when people play Days in Pauper and call it Force of Will.
Yeah.
Stuff like that.
I don't have one.
Okay.
I forgot to put some germs in a thing. I have a bunch of germs.
It's okay. I got a bunch of germs. So I got a baby. Don't get around.
I'll swing for two.
Yes, 14.
Yeah, go ahead.
That was wrong.
Awesome. It's always good to hear.
We're 1-1 right now, so it is. I'm deathly afraid.
He ran over me.
I'm just gonna get, do what now?
He ran over me.
He ran over you.
Yeah, well, I made a misplay here, so I got.
He ran over me the second game, pretty solidly.
Yay!
I had a chance first game, but I made a really bad misplay.
Yes.
I had an opportunity to actually kill a Blight Mamba, like kill it, and I just missed it.
You didn't.
I realized it just as soon as it passed. I'm like, oh no!
Yeah, you're good. Ooh, okay.
Swing for three.
That's good. Over here somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, 11.
How about it?
Don't dislike that. I just really dislike that. Last turn.
Okay.
Blockers be blocking like every day. Luck.
Okay. Sure.
All right.
Yeah.
So you take one?
Yes, I'm taking one. Oh, yeah, yeah. Main two, see what we got. Where's the 8 on this thing? Okay. Hi. Yeah, sorry about that.
That's all good. Yeah, go ahead. You took two, right? You're at 9.
You should be at the 8, yeah. 8 total. So I went to 9 eight. From the growth and then
nine
the 1.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Poking me.
Well, no, no, I'm heavy.
Wait a minute. One second.
Now the question is, do I play or drop the last or your opposite ability? And get the slave or
lighter.
Taggers?
Yes. Yes. Both.
I took my hands off. Yeah.
All right. I'll walk to that guy.
Giant Growth? Groundswell, no landfall.
So I'm at 9 poison. This guy's dead.
Yeah. But Core Sky Fisher, go get it back. Pastor. Oi.
It's because
this needs a lot of not to but like
if I block a journey to nowhere, it blows me out, so I'll take it. Tell me a 6.
It's a good call, though.
Oh, Rancor trigger?
Yeah. I believe, or actually, that would be putting this guy.
Okay.
Yeah, and you got me because I don't have any blockers. And
oh my goodness! So the thing I
was wanting you to block the, you know.
Yeah, the thing I called a misplay was Nature's Claiming your land. You had COP green, and you had 2 other lands in hand. So if you ever got to a 3rd land, you just play COP green.
Yeah, that's why I didn't play COP green.
Yeah. So
that's like, and I have that's basically what I've been doing is sitting here trying to get another land trying to get a COP green.
Let's see. Oh, Ichorclaw 2 down. So that's one way to get past it, and then the other is draw another Nature's Claim. That was dumb. I mean, it made sense in the moment, but yeah. Maybe I should have won that. Yeah. Well, best 2 you're going forward.
No, well, he doesn't need the best 2. He just went playing me. I'm in a bad enough spot as it is.
Sorry.
Oh, I guess I put those in without taking some out.
And then I tried to fake you out with the sighting out, pull up 2 Apostles' Blessing. The camera didn't see that. I just tried to get clever.
I didn't see it.
Yeah. And then side out. Bonesplitter, because of all the one toughness creatures. And Rancor. I still have 8 sources of Trampler in the main board if I take out 1 Rancor, so I thought it was okay. Maybe I should have taken out Llanowar Augur, but
I'll put in COP greens and prismatic strands.
Makes sense. Makes a hell of a lot of sense. Let me guess, prismatic strands in the second game? Did you happen to have that?
No,
with
no. It'd been nice.
Yeah.